I do require a minimal amount of aesthetical professionalism, so Jess, thanks for referring me. I needed that earwax done the other day. I don't want to have any viewers frightened by it. All seriousness now, though,